The first Wendigos have been vanquished, but others are coming, and the invisible beast will soon rise from the darkness to destroy everything.
The invisible beast? The creature our mother talked about?
Find Crazy Eye, the one who sees the truth that others refuse to accept. Go get the hermit who hides from the sight of everyone. He possesses one of the three keys to defeat the invisible beast. If you fail, we will all die.
Well, finally some good news. Finding a crazy guy around here shouldn't be too hard.
You remember little Adele, the daughter of the blacksmith we found in the woods last week? She talked about a hermit who saved her from the werewolves and who saw the invisible. It must have been him.
Okay, I'm going right away to find him. The hardest thing will be to tear his eyes out without getting bit.
If I see you doing that, my Josie, you're gonna be the one losing your eyes. Meanwhile, make sure you're quiet so you don't draw the wolves to the hermit. Best we keep him alive as long as possible.
Chop you in two, you mongrels! Yeah, well, since you don't look like you're in such good shape anyway, I'll go. So long, fella.
The souls of the village! The devil's changing them! I saw! Defend my tree! We'll show you with eyes! I see! Wolves will show you!
Okay, then. We'll help you against the wolves. Thank you. Get too excited. Thanks, old man. Be careful. Bye.
You'll see the good ones, and you'll see the bad ones. You'll see all.
That's right. Okay, I'll go see somewhere else if I'm there.